Astra before the king. Ahasuerus was king of Persia. Esther, a Jewess, was his queen. Haman was next to the king. He was a cruel man, and hated the Jews because one of them, a servant of the king, would not bow down to him. So he got the king to make a law that all the Jews in his kingdom should be killed. Esther felt very sorry for her people. She made up her mind to save them if she could. But first she spent 3 days in fasting and prayer. Then she went to the king and begged him to save the Jews. The king loved Esther so much that he did what she asked. So the Jews were saved from the cruel decree of the king Ahasuerus.